I'm an architect. I advise on shelter design and site planning.
I chose architecture because I knew that there is a social element to it, either through humanitarian or development work. So often people will say, what are you doing working for UNHCR? Like, they don't connect such a profession with a humanitarian protection agency. We are currently in a Rohingya refugee settlement in Bangladesh. We are in a state of emergency. It's a level 3 crisis for UNHCR, which means that we are putting in every possible effort to respond to the needs of Rohingya refugees. Imagine building a city for over 600,000 people in less than 6 months. You literally have no time at all to produce a proposal. And of course, often in refugee contexts and crises, the operation is dynamic and fluid and it changes. So no site plan that you produce will ever become a concrete blueprint. That's why civil 3D software is so useful, because you can generate those plans rapidly. I really believe in the agency's mandate to protect refugees. Physical protection, the shelter, is so important to providing this support to refugees. So that's obviously at the micro scale, and then when you zoom out at how those shelters are arranged on a site, for example, and how they interact with other services and infrastructure, that becomes an even more interesting and complex relationship and dynamic. Civil 3D software is great because on top of actual site planning, I can take contour maps, use the tools there to generate analysis, be it watersheds, flooding, etc., and to also combine it with 3D modelling in InfraWorks to improve on our site planning, our site selection, for example, when it comes to refugee settlements. Without Civil 3D, I don't think our legitimacy as a section within the organisation would be as strong. The degree of professionalism that it adds, efficacy and speed of execution and implementation, we've not been able to do that prior to having the Civil 3D package available to all of our field staff around the world. Architects, designers have the capacity to contribute in these contexts because it's incredibly rewarding and challenging, the design problems that we are faced with and that we do have to resolve in difficult circumstances, crazy time constraints and limited budgets. Regardless of the scale or complexity of the design problems that we face, Civil 3D enables us to make anything we need.